In Xactimate, an ampersand represents an activity code that estimates the cost for two actions to remove and replace an item. However, for FEMA estimates, adjusters may be required to have these items shown as two separate items on the reports. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can do this quickly. Once the estimate is done, go to Documents, Report Management. Then click on the report you want to export. I'll use the final report for this example. In the Merge Documents window, make sure that the reports you want to have separated items in are checked. Then to separate any combined estimate items, come down here and select the checkbox that says Display Remove and Replace Items as two items. Now, when you preview the report, you can see the items that were previously combined are now separated with an A and a B. And that is how to display combined items as separate items on FEMA estimates in Xactimate. For more training options, visit learn.xactware.com. Comment below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. If this video was helpful to you, click like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.